I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder, and one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shout. So worry about your own armament when it suits you. But don't forget about your Jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Get ahead, sir!
Ease off the wind! down! Handsome win!
They are lost on the floor, come on!
Scouts, all sail!
Bring it all, sir!
Get the mains free!
Lill off the loose mains!
We're sailing straight for
the... Get them aloft! Scouts, all sail!
Pull for all your worth!
Thank you.
Goes the gallons of wine!
Starboard!
Clear the men! Freeze those gallons!
Captain's trick.
Loose and catch the wind!
Get those bars free! Let's see that dock!
More sail! All sail!
Stunsels, let's ride the squall!
Fire!
Almost ready, sir.
Look out!
That's for the most tender! Give the order, sir!
They're trying to flee!
Cut them down with
land dead afore us!
Caution, Edward!
Fire!
Shoot their mines as they're deployed to damage her!
Incoming fire! Unfold, mates! Let's move!
Come on those stairs! Hold that blow!
A few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. Think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning. I couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder. And one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. Worry about your own armament when it suits you. Don't forget about your jackal.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew fine.
Brace for impact! Fire! Batten yourselves! Brace!
Heavy touch!
Shoot their
ready
minds
to fire, Captain!
To damage her.
Fire!
They hit us, sir!
Angle run.
Enemy fire!
We've got a square!
We can't stay in the time! Fire!
Miss, are the hooks tight?
We're ready, sir!
and make it to Hex! Change guard!
Ah, nggak pandai jadi banyak laut.
Despite a few items in the hold earlier, powder and a few pistols, I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder. And one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armaments when it suits you. But don't forget about your jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition. Items in the hold earlier, powder and a few pistols. Think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder, and one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knives, and breech ropes so rotted, I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with snares and shouts. So worry about your own armament when it suits you. But don't forget about your jackdaws.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.
Let's ride the squall!
Douse all but main!
Two up top! Douse those men!
Captain has the...
Loose main sails! As much sail as you can!
Unfurl aloft! Man your sheets!
We must be getting close, Captain.
Let the anchor go!
sangka awak ada sampai tujuan rupanya nyari binatang.
Sabar, belum jumpa iguana. Thank you.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
My needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Here. Taken from the hold, just as you said.
Little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassau. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.